Hello folks, it's Dragon Lord Baron here, also known as Ryan87, also known as Native Gamer, or just call me Kevin. Anyways, we're playing a little bit of my Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I kind of started a little bit, yeah, but I haven't gone that far in the story. I'm just like still in the beginning, I think, or not beginning, but like, well, what's the word? I'm in the main map, obviously, but I haven't got all the items and stuff. Kind of run around and do stuff. Boom. All right, where am I doing? 17%. Yeah, only 17% of story mode. Let's fill around here a little bit. Really? I like the whole the new disguise system now. The when you press X, I kind of like it. You know, when you go assassin mode, you put on your hood, and when you're out of there, you put on your regular clothes or take it off, so nobody won't recognize you. Where does this top hat go? That's another question. Vehicle attack. Too bad I can't tag while in the state here. It was nice to play around, is to swing the sword around, so like, ah! Hey, Ty. Woohoo, you. Alright. What's this? Hey. You magnificent. That's right. You magnificent asshole. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here, tough guy. Alright. Let's see here. What to do now? Should I do more of these barrels here, or start the main quest? I don't start the main. I'm gonna do more of these barrels here. Lady, you guys hungry? My dogs are probably hungry. I should probably feed them. We're right back real quick. Alright, I'm back. How to get food for the dogs? What's he doing? Oh yes, killing some assholes here. I'll give you like a rabbit. Ugh. Alright, let's loot these corpses here. That was fun. Get all the ammo. I wish I could just take their top hats, but I can't. I got my own top hat. Alright, time to take this here.
That's the way.
Time to steal this, deliver this cargo to my house. My house. Oh yeah, my house.
Doing fine, good. Let's go.
Hiya! I fell asleep playing this game. Not kidding. I wake up, the controller's in my hand, like, oh, where's the controller?
That's a girl. Slow down now!
Alright. Let them deal with that. Ooh, no. This is not a hijack. Over there. Hijack another cargo, huh? Alright, let's do it. I think we go from the rear.
Keep moving.
That was easy. All right, let's keep this part where we're going. All the way over there. All right. Yeah. Yeah. All right, grant that force. Haha, eat that. Eat that, nerd. Alright, let's keep riding. Ah, crap, another one.
Hold on, go.
There we go.
Steady on.
Get out of here. Let's give this a 5-star rating. Why not? That was quite fun. Jeez. What I got here? Anything useful, horse carriage upgrade, boom gross. Well, let's upgrade here. Growing boomer. You know what? Yeah, why not? Everybody needs a fire department. Dynamite, police bribe, you know, alrighty, care salvage, more bullets, poison the well, no blades, bad powder 2, alright. That's what? That wasn't all story mode. Alright. Let me just upgrade my rooks here, right? Upgrade my gang here. Maybe we'll take me to a gang hide on Stars from Trouble. That's a large battering, huh? Alright. I got any gang look out here that could cause trouble? That neighbor outside. Now let's do a race real quick. Got a bunch of races doing stuff here. Need to make some money. Alright, now let's do this here. This one here. Gotta collect a bounty here.
Stay sharp, yeah? Rook, to me. Don't you fall behind.
Cop right there. He had it coming.
Today's your lucky day.
My friend's got my back. That's right. Let's go to the other side of this place and cause some troubles. I see my buddies in trouble here. That's another Elix point. There's a bounty right there, so it's kind of down there. Find a Alright, now he's gotta steal the cargo now. Oh, wait. Ah, okay. That's so cool, I didn't know I could do that. I'm an idiot. What happened?
We'll get them next time, boss.
Next time? What the hell happened? That was cool. I assume we got our way up here really quick. That's another thing for sure. Pick his sister in here. She can handle that child labor place a lot easier than his brother.
Run along now. wait there while I shot.
I wonder if anyone's been killed.
Right. What cow are you still there? I'm not sure you're yelling about. Mr. Roman Bukowski.
Right. Why are you getting bored?
Oh, come on. Hey, bud, what are you trying to do?
You won't be doing this much longer.
I don't trust grown-ups. I like your stuff.
Hurry it up! Or it's nothing for the lobby!
What the hell? I can't... stupid thing. Sabotage, damn it. Don't say I don't need to be a knife. I don't need to be a knife to sabotage the damn bell. Doornail, folks. Why would you care? He's just he ain't looting it. Trying to free rest of these kids here from these damn factories. It's crazy. This was a bit of a practice back in the day. For the feedback. Bam. Always rate. That's what I say. Always leave a comment rate. Alright, that's one territory. Let's do a Templar hunt. Maybe he's also good at those hunting down Templars. Templars, Templars, whatever we call them. You too, cop. That's right, little. Where you got? Why didn't you get for me?
You will end up behind bars.
This is the second body of friends.
I had nothing highly unusual with that officer. What is this here? Killed Tugger by using hanging barrels, alright. Alright, come on, inspect it. Ah, easy.
Let's see what's wrong.
See what's wrong? Your boss is dead. Let's just leave this area like nothing happened. That's one not a blighter control area on there at the Brooks. What's this? I gotta do the lure myself now, huh?
Come on!
Ah, surrounded by incompetence. Gone mad. Number two. All right. Got any skill points here? Got three of them. I think I'll save out here just a bit more. Alive, all right. Not too hard. Who's calling? That's mom. Mom. Come on. Come on, folks. Sorry about that. My mom just called me. Yay. Got her.
you?
No noise, just walk.
Oh, piss off, would you?
Not this time.
Get out of the cart.
Let me out of here! Good. I was wondering, is he gonna glitch out on me?
Thank you kindly.
Gunslinger too, huh? Nice. Look for a jig up there. Alright, that's one area. One small area. Let's see how it looks. Gunslinger cloak.
Cheers.
Position speed, firearms. Awesome. I need to craft that. Need a lot of money, that's what we need, alright. My available skills. Neck, unless he's passed out.
No remedy so far discovered.
Dropping off here, apparently. Got supposed to take me somewhere. Right. Somewhere. Family's having a little Halloween party. Right now. I thought we were supposed to drop around there, or at least. Yeah, we're at the risk, but I guess not. Unless he's passed out. Or doing something else, and you better tell me. Get me hitting Igor. Thought I'd be hitting that, like, later tonight. Fire and just, it's awesome. All right, where am I? Over there. All right. I'm Go there. Check it one more time. Oh, come on. Might have to call them so that text doesn't go through. Oh, right, wrong one. First, it's hitting the e-board, but I don't think he would be doing that like later tonight. That looked painful. I don't care, I'm a fire engine now. They're invited too. What the hell's happening? Who cares, kid?
Another dead body.
Good. I will get a pike. I don't want to call my mom over here, mainly because I don't want to drive all the way over here. Pick me up. Let's see where my friends want to come along. We got our friends. Surely they like to go. Eat a little bit. What the hell is that? Yeah, alright now. Thanks. I'm going to delete this just because I won't mention the wrong thing. A couple of these things here. Boom, 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 boom. I guess. Let's see here. Where was it? Oh, yes. Stronghold. Where's that lady? Just my roommate back. Back from laundry. Back from the laundromat. I suck. Screw you. Yet. Finally. That's better. Get a little undetected, I guess I failed that, I guess. I don't understand what the hell you're saying, friend. Might have to spell Pice, how about you get a correct spelling, how about that? There. Oh. There we go. A little small chest over there. Grab that. Where you going, little doggy? Stupid dog in my room. I don't know what the hell he's looking for half the time. There's nothing in here. I know. Well, nothing useful is happening in the comments, so, you know. Wait, wrong button. Right, wrong button. I hit the wrong button. I always forget it's this button, the share button. Ugh. Lady, no. Stupid dog. Down there. There you go. There we go. No use in the comments right now, so I gotta get rid of that. Staring around. Oh. Where we going next? Hunting our Templar. Oh, damn.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Let's put him somewhere. I'm not really boring you guys right now. No, no, don't care. Time to sell a cart. There we go. A lot more fun. This way, the damn dog fun. Oh, that's bull. Lady Doe, what the hell are you doing, little doggy? Sniffing all that. Always got a lean up against me. Yeah, that was fun. That was fun. What the hell? Oh. Right, my bird must be texting me soon. Let's see here. I'm gonna stream a little bit. Not a lot. Yeah. My brother was supposed to take me to the dinner, but he says he's in the house, which, you know, like, so she's supposed to take me to the family Halloween party. I would call mom, but it's almost over anyways. I don't want the Jacksons to come anyways. You know, it's almost over. I already did this earlier. I did the whole castle walk bullshit thingy. Yeah, I know. I want to know if that money really is going to cancel research, because half the time I believe half of those things are just lies. You know? What are these fuckers up to? I want to know. Does it really go there? Or is it going to somebody else's pocket? So to lie to their people. That's what I want to know. Just like earlier, the shop, we were at the mall, somewhere. I won't say the name of the shop, it's nothing important. I had this shop here, and my brother's buying like a new shirt. This guy had a contract, he was buying these bees here, saying they may support the children of Africa. Personally, I don't believe it. Because when we know, he could just have bought those bees over there and just would have sold at a higher price, and just got some pictures of African people. And say, hey, we bought a dollar to help build a school in Africa and all that stuff. But personally, I think it costs more than a dollar to build a school in Africa. A lot more. You know? Yeah, it's just, yeah, you know, personally, I'd rather see the money go there, but we don't see the money go there for, you know, just flat out lying to our faces, and, you know, hell, may it have been lied to, too, and the employees there don't know if none of the money's going just to their boss's pockets or somebody else's pockets. Man, I'm going around here. Yeah, if I was handling the money myself, you know, send it to Africa, then yeah, sure, you know. Yeah, sure, but I'm not, you know, we're not handling it. We're giving it to a middleman, so on and so forth. And how much that money we cut down for those guys' payments to handle that stuff, you know? Anyways. What the hell do you want? He or she wants. Run! Run! I just did! Hey, jackass! Anyways. be a very short stream today. That was fun for a bit. Ah, neck. That's better. Alright, kind of stream short down here then. So yeah.